What is the fastest way to learn Xcode?
Log on to an Apple developer forum and say that C.NET is better than Xcode, and read all about why Xcode is better.
I do not need another flame war in my life, much less with developers I might work with later. Nor do I want to annoy the experts I might want to refer oddball questions to on Stack Overflow.
CProgramming.com has a decent Xcode tutorial combined with C++.
I can only stand a one single letter programming project, and that's Xcode.
Medium.com has a fair Xcode lesson for designers.
Why do you not consider it a good resource?
Its only weakness is not being updated for Swift yet.
I need something that has kept up with Apple's Swift language. I know Objective-C and Swift are compatible, but if I'm learning Xcode, teach me how to use it with Swift.
ScottHurff.com's site has a good Xcode tutorial for iOS. It promises to teach you how to make an iOS app in 5 days.
5 days is longer than I like, and why don't you know how to rate it outright?
I do not have 5 days, or the $100+ to try it out myself.
I need something that is both good and free.
Tutsplus.com has free and low-cost tutorials on using iOS and Xcode. Those can get you going pretty fast.
What do you think is the best resource for learning Xcode?
Go to the source, developer.apple.com. They have everything from how to structure an app, to the links with the iOS, to publishing it.
And tutorials on how to learn both Swift and Objective-C.
If you're just learning Xcode, one of the best online teachers is at CodeWithChris.com. Or you can just watch his channel on YouTube, Code with Chris.
I like the idea of a YouTube channel, free and easy to cycle through the tutorials list.
Then you'll like the Madhini Apps channel. Or you could watch the tutorials at designcode.io/xcode. Running you through all the steps to go from installing Xcode to finishing up the app.
I'm surprised there is not an app for all that.
No, but you could look up the Xcode Academy on the iTunes App Store. Or take the Stanford iTunes U lessons on iOS 8 and Swift.
Stanford content minus the impossible tuition plus iTunes equals perfect.